Hi everyone, it's Kathy and welcome back to my channel for another journal that I have to share with you all. This one is a fabric and lace journal made with lots and lots of laces and trims. This one measures 6.5 by 6.5, so it's a great size. It has 14 pages and 4 mini journals. As you know, those are great little books to write down those special memories and your journal entries. This journal is filled with tags, pins, doilies, images, pieces of a quilt, old quilt, some gems, embellishments, buttons, envelopes, and fabric. The front cover was made with lots of vintage lace and some new lace, a applique flower. As you can see, there's a lot of detail in there, as well as a vintage image. The spine is covered with lace as well. And then the back is also embellished with lace in a large applique in the center. This journal is bulky, as you can see, but still very, very soft. The first page has a lace pocket with a tag and a vintage image, and the first mini journal. Lots of pages again for journaling. Second page has a vintage image with some doilies. The next page has another vintage doily with the second booklet, vintage image, little pocket. Piece of ephemera. And another pocket in the back. Great for those little notes that you'd like to put in there. The next page has a large belly band with a piece of an old quilt and some lace. There's also another little booklet. And the next page has an envelope with some sari silk on the tying it. And inside is a great spot to put all your little notes and treasures. I think my phone is ringing in the background. I'm sorry about that. The next page has beautiful lace tuck spot with a gem, not sure what stone that is, and a tag. The next page has another tuck spot of some old lace, cute little vintage image, and another mini journal with some tags. Beauty is in the simple things. It's not the destination, but the journey. Great little tags to write down some notes. And another little pocket in the back. The next page has a tag. And a lace pocket and an eyelet pocket with some old lace and a tag with an L on it that says Lifetime and a jeweler's envelope with a tag. A little tricky to get out. There we go. So another journaling spot. And the next page has a piece of an old quilt with a little button. And on this page, some Battenberg lace for the pocket. Another charm out of an old piece of jewelry with the word cherish. And then in the pocket is a little tag, butterfly, and another little tag inside that. The next page has another eyelet type pocket with an envelope and another journaling card. And this page has a background of lace, an old piece of an old doily, I believe, or it's a dress or scarf, and a vintage image. And the last page, or the inside back cover, has a doily and another booklet. This one was made out of fabric and was machine quilted and lined with lace. And more pages for journaling. And again, the back. So as you can see, this journal is pretty full. Has lots of room for journaling. Mementos, keepsakes. This would make a great wedding gift, shower gift, birthday gift, or just something to keep for yourself. It is for sale, so you can contact me at KathyKadeel@yahoo.com and I will give you the details. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for all your comments and for subscribing to my channel. And I'll catch you again in the next video. Bye for now.